The ocean, a mysterious place full of fantasy, fun, and interesting stories. The marine creatures depend on each other and have a variety of brilliant lifestyles. Now please, use your controller, dive into the ocean, and spy on the amazing stories under the sea.
Whoa! Where did the gunshot come from?
Ouch! It hurts. Did my gunshot scare the fish away?
Your place looks cozy.
Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I am the one who brought you home.
Oh.
Need a roommate?
Phew. Busy, busy, busy. Too much garbage. A little help here, please.
I am your bodyguard, not your housekeeper. Shark! Wow, that was close. Where is Tiger? Tiger, is that you?
Gobi, I'm so scared. I can't find my way home.
Everything is okay. Let me take you home.
Gobi. Thank you.
Are you crazy? Now I'll go home and eat my lunch.
A pistol shrimp has a mutualistic relationship with certain types of goby fish. Once a pistol shrimp and a goby fish live together, the pistol shrimp is in charge of digging a burrow for the residents while the goby fish is responsible for their safety. The pistol shrimp often puts one of its tentacles in the goby fish due to its poor eyesight. When they are in danger, the goby fish would pat the caudal fin to warn the pistol shrimp, and both of them quickly retreat to the burrow. Interestingly, although the goby fish are carnivorous, they don't eat pistol shrimps. When a pistol shrimp adventures too far and gets lost, the goby fish would look for it and take it home.